the most advanced robot before the end of the year 2022. Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. If you're new here, welcome. Consider subscribing to my channel and click that little bell notification below. So, we've been talking about AI a lot lately. And there are many movies and TV shows where you see humanoid robots pretending to be human and doing things you can't imagine. Even though the AI world is not that developed, we still have some near-perfect designs. So, let me show you some of the most advanced robots you must know before the end of 2022. Amica. Amica, the newest and most sophisticated humanoid robot from Engineered Arts, is marketed as a testing ground for AI and machine learning systems. She communicates with people in a natural way and can recognize emotions and age. Amica can express typical emotions like amazement and surprise, as well as actions like yawning and shrugging. Amelia. Amelia is a conversational AI who is a market-leading digital employee operating as an intelligent virtual agent. She prefers to improve business support with machine speed to deliver the best components of human engagement through natural discussions. Amelia is a master at multitasking. She's capable of working in a variety of industries, including human resources, banking, insurance, and telecommunications. Her improved user experience guaranteed increased corporate value and encouraged closer relationships with clients and human coworkers. Asimo. Asimo is a bipedal humanoid robot created and released by Honda in 2000. Honda has created a brand new system that serves as a fundamental piece of technology for artificial intelligence. It thoroughly assesses data from numerous sensors comparable to a human's visual, auditory, and tactile senses, then determines the state of the surrounding environment and the robot's behavior based on that estimate. The trifecta of improved leg strength, increased the range of motion, and newly created control technology allows Asimo to alter landing locations mid-motion. Atlas. Atlas is a leaping and backflipping humanoid robot with depth sensors for real-time perception and model predictive control technologies for better motion. This 5-foot-tall robot has 28 hydraulic joints and 3 onboard computers and travels more than 5 miles per hour. This robot was initially invented as a research and design tool to improve human-like agility and coordination. Digit. Digit can move packages and unload trailers, and he's ready to tackle even more laborious jobs. This robot has completely functional limbs. And with those, Digit can pick up objects by crouching and squatting, altering its center of gravity based on size and weight, and using surface plane reading sensors to locate the quickest route to go around any obstacles. Furhat. The social robot Furhat converses with others by speaking, listening, expressing emotions, and maintaining eye contact. It can display sophisticated expressions without the mechanical restrictions imposed by other technologies. Its pre-built movements and expressions can be altered to fit any character, and all fields can use this cutting-edge research platform. Furhat RDK's collection of potent tools helps it create new faces and gestures for Furhat, capturing expressive movement from users and curating performances using Furhat's eyes, head movements, voice, and facial expressions. Geminoid. Geminoid is simply the robotic twin of Henry Schar from the University of Aalborg. The Geminoid DK took 9 months to create. Scharf also provided the robot with some of his own hair to be utilized in the Geminoid wig. Given how often people are mistaken for someone who has been made to appear like them, this bot is extremely realistic. The primary goal of this design is to give the humanoid a wholly human appearance. HRP-5P. This advanced humanoid can handle heavy materials like drywall sheets and power equipment. It's the newest model in the Japanese humanoids HRP series, and was created as a platform for research and development. This robot, equipped with full-body motion planning and control, ambient sensors, object identification, and task and execution management, is built to function autonomously and carry out difficult work in dangerous conditions. HRP-4C. HRP-4C is a realistic-looking female android that's the size of an adult. She can perform with human actors by walking, singing, and dancing. She can sing using the Vocaloid vocal synthesizer and incorporates tried-and-true walking control innovations created for the HRP series. Jaya. Jaya is China's first humanoid robot developed by a Chinese research team from the University of Science and Technology. She's praised for having a remarkably realistic and seductive appearance. Jaya's expressions are realistic because extra attention was paid to her eyes to help her notice various gestures, emotions, and behaviors. She can carry on a normal conversation with someone with microbial facial expressions using speech generation algorithms and facial recognition technologies. Nadine is an empathic robot who greets people back, maintains eye contact, and recalls every conversation you've ever had with her. She's a robot that resembles a human being and has personality, mood, and emotions. Like her originator, Professor Nadia Tallman has radiant skin and flowing brown hair. She has a webcam, microphone, and 3D depth cameras to gather visual and auditory inputs. Then, after processing these inputs, several perception layers identify distinct faces, gestures, emotions, and behaviors for analysis and appropriate response. Optimus. Optimus was first presented as a concept at the company's 2021 AI Day. The human body was a major design inspiration for Tesla, giving its Optimus robot 28 degrees of movement. Although Elon Musk has thrown a lot of publicity behind the company's immature humanoid Optimus, there's still a lot of uncertainty around what exactly Optimus is supposed to achieve. Optimus still has numerous degrees of movement in its hands, and even 2 degrees of freedom in its thumb, to provide it with opposable motion. The robot demonstrated performing simple manual activities, including hauling and lifting, while walking on a flat surface and waving to the crowd. Pepper. Pepper is a humanoid robot developed to help people, share knowledge, and serve customers in stores. The robot uses artificial intelligence to recognize and understand human behavior. Pepper can also provide customized recommendations and point customers toward the product they want to buy. Sophia is the most sophisticated robot we have today. She was produced by a Hong Kong-based company called Hanson Robotics. She was made to resemble the well-known Hollywood actress Audrey Hepburn because her designers wanted to employ her as a crowd controller at events or an elderly companion in nursing homes. This robot was developed to make a robot that could learn social skills using artificial intelligence and neural networks built to detect faces and comprehend movements and emotions. So Sophia can communicate with various people and give acceptable responses. Also, she is the first robot ambassador for innovation and a citizen of the world for the UN Development Program. Stunttronic Robot. Stunttronics are animated stunt doubles. The robot can perform numerous acrobatic sequences and survive the extreme accelerations and decelerations brought on by jumping and flying through the air. They combine cutting-edge robotic technology with the investigation of untethered dynamic movement to perform aerial flips, twists, and poses with repeatability and precision. Serena 4. Serena is an adult-sized research humanoid created to study artificial intelligence and bipedal mobility. Serena has been used since 2010, and Serena 4, the most recent design, was unveiled in December 2019. She is used to amusing guests on a special occasion and enticing students to pursue engineering as a vocation. Serena 4 can recognize faces and things, identify and generate speech, walk at a speed of 7 kilometers per hour, and grasp a range of forms and objects with 43 degrees of freedom. THR3. The THR3 is a humanoid robot that can mimic the actions of its human operator like a physical avatar. A human shape is advantageous because the robot can use the same resources and surroundings as a human. The THR3 features better controls and a more organic gait. In the future, these humanoids will be ideally able to carry out operations while being controlled remotely by their human doctors. They will also make it possible for caretakers to work from a distance, and for individuals who need help to live more independently. Valkyrie. Valkyrie was created to function in situations that humans cannot access. NASA intends to launch Valkyrie eventually to Mars, the Moon, and space. It will be fueled by electricity and have a replaceable battery, arms and legs with series elastic rotary actuators. The Valkyrie prototype, created by NASA's Johnson Space Center, will undergo its first test for Mars next month, when 20 teams direct a simulated version of the robot through a series of situations.